It's your boy Kiri. Make sure you like, share, and subscribe. Yo, YouTube, this your boy Kimari. Today with an Aggretsuko theory. The theory is Haida, Haida's real name. In season 5 of Aggretsuko, we were introduced to Haida's brother, Jiro Haida, and Haida's father, Juzo Haida. As the name suggests, Haida is the family's last name, or surname, as one may say. So that means in the show that everybody addresses Haida by his last name. But why? So, what is Haida's real name? Given the fact that Haida's brother name is Jiro and his father name is Juzo, that means Haida's name must begin with a J. Jiro and Juzo's name do sound alike, so that means Haida's name must gotta follow the same pattern. I found two names that sound similar to Jiro and Juzo, which is the first one being Jinto, which means humanity, benevolence, and kindness, and the second one being Junto, which means sincerity and loyalty. I believe Haida might fit into Junto because he was sincere and loyal to Resco, so Haida must be named Junto. I could be wrong though. Do y'all guys believe Haida could be a Junto as his first name? Or I'm tripping. But Haida's name, his first name could be Haida. His last name could be Haida. Haida Haida. But tell me, what do y'all guys think? Do y'all think Haida's first name is Haida? Maybe, or do you believe it might be something different? So let me know in the comments. Peace. But it's pretty-